Hello everybody and welcome to Let's Play Minecraft. I'm Scotties171 and there is Tron.
Hello.
That was the weirdest hello, Tron.
Could have made it weirder.
Yes, you could have. Well, anyways, we just started right now. We didn't really do anything. We just kind of, we skipped the boring stuff, you know, building a house and collecting some wood and stuff like that so we could do some cool stuff and whatnot. It's basically from the start. Everything, this is all from the start. We found this flat-ass land here. Look how flat this is.
Flatter than Scott's asses.
Stop getting messages, Tron.
Sorry.
Oh, those are some nice-looking stairs.
Yep. Note to self, build house bigger next time.
Why?
Can't jump.
Oh, why did you make it so teeny?
Because it was a fast house.
We didn't have much research. Your penis?
They're gonna hurt you.
No, okay. It's just me who's going to hurt you.
What? Get your fat ass over here. I'm gonna axe you.
Axe me a question.
Ah, fucking door.
Come get me. Come get me, bitch.
Fuck it, not even worth it. So, people on YouTube, how was your day?
So, Tron, shall we do this interactively?
Yeah. Leave in the comments any suggestions of what you want us to build, and I'll screw it up and try to.
Okay, thanks for the very monotone explanation. This looks like a penis.
You have penises.
This does. Green one.
I'm supposed to be the gay one here.
I think some trees. Fun. What are you doing, John?
Can I ask cobble?
That is my job, Tron. I shall make us a cave. Wait, we don't have any torches.
Exactly. To my point.
Oh, you're making a furnace. I see, I see. See? Am I dumb?
Yes.
I'm gonna make our house a little taller.
Go ahead. I'll hold it against you.
Oopsies, I broke the wrong pieces. That's okay. I'll fix it.
Just raise everything up.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Okay. I have to raise the side now, the pretty side thing you made. Which actually looks really good, too. Oh shit, I keep breaking the wrong things. No, not the pumpkin! I want to put pumpkin. Wood. My keyboard's like side.
First your fan, and now your keyboard.
Oh my god.
I think
my fan,
computers are getting sent.
Yeah, my fan's like destroying my computer from the inside.
Literally, it was going at like
a power drill.
12,000 RPM. It was pretty sad. I can hear it over his entire headset. That shit was funny.
Tron. It sounded really scripted, to tell you the truth.
Okay. It's not.
Still, it sounded really
everything
scripted.
Everything I say sounds scripted, though.
Is that the furnace? Why is it facing that way?
I don't know. Minecraft.
Where'd my sticks go? I had sticks, and sticks are gone. And stick. Okay, I got 12 torches now. I'll place some right here. Some right here. And some right here.
Was there enough wood in there to cook it all?
No. Okay, so this is where we must place the ceiling here. How am I supposed to fix this now?
Raise it up.
Okay, so I have to Somehow, just try to move your pretty thing here and make it again.
Good. Just to stop spiders from climbing out.
They can't climb past this?
They fall straight to the ground. Oh my gosh, a bunch of wolves.
Wolves.
You can never find that on the other server, but when I don't have any bones, they come flocking to me. It's annoying.
And now, Notch has another- Ow! Notch has another working.
Is that it really?
Yeah. You didn't know that?
I thought he broke it again.
When?
I just know on the other server, the portals were broken.
Oh, no, the nether works now.
Okay, that's good.
That was just, it was something, it were created like a separate world. But yeah, whatever. Doesn't matter.
Yes, it does.
Like, made a world and saved it all onto the RAM.
Oh, wow.
And then it lagged the server to hell and crashed it.
Damn, that sounds wonderful.
No, it wasn't, actually. It's actually really bad. It caused a lot of problems, but we fixed it.
Bitch.
What are you doing, Tron?
Sorry.
No, what are you doing? I was just asking you what you were doing.
Oh, they were asking. I was chewing on candy, but, yeah. I was walking around, just getting stuff.
Can you fix that piece of wood I messed up there with?
What are you talking about?
I'm not handy with wood like you are.
Oh. You know, here. Let me show you.
Oopsies. Oh, I know. I'm doing this wrong, actually. What am I doing?
Yeah. Here, I'll do it for you.
No, I know how to do it.
Alright, then.
You could fix them. You could break them off there, if you wish.
They're good.
No. I wasn't asking you, I wasn't saying you can, I actually meant you will break those off there.
Check.
And you will help me build this house.
I did build the house, mostly. You only brought it up a level.
I have to fix it. I have to fix it now, because you made it ugly.
I didn't make it ugly. I just made it short.
No, you made it fugly. Yeah.
You have something against short things?
Yes, actually, I do.
You, my friend, are racist against short things.
But they're so short.
Yes. Can't wait until we get a couple mushrooms and we start doing a mushroom farm.
Oh, that'd be cool. I think they go faster in the dark, actually.
Oh, yeah, but it's more chances for a monster to spawn, so.
Why do you sound like you're scripted when you talk, when I'm recording? He doesn't talk like this usually.
But yeah, I don't try to talk scripted. I just do it.
I suppose it's better than normal.
Yeah.
I wish Carrot was here.
Am I? Who?
Actually, I wish Edgar was here, actually. He would be great.
Fine.
But he would be silent because he's shy. Shy, Edgar, shy.
Shy person is shy?
Shy man, equals shy man.
Yes.
I just had enough to finish this.
Ooh, nice.
Our house looks very nice now.
Good.
Thought that was you coming in, but it was me stepping on a pressure plate.
Yeah, I like the whole pressure plate thing.
Our house actually looks really cool.
Thank you.
You're not welcome.
Slash cry.
It also looks like Asian style almost, a little bit.
Yeah, I like the whole, can't remember the name of the type of house that is. Mining.
What the frick did we do here? We messed something up. I just can't put my finger on it.
You don't know what I did, but I did something.
What'd you do?
I don't know.
It's getting dark, you realize.
Yeah, I know. I'm just at, out at the, what do you call it? The thing.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank Okay, time for bed, Tron.
I've already been here.
Night, Tron.
Good night, Scott.
Good morning, Tron.
Morning, Scott. Yay, no violent. Yay, no violent creatures.
Good morning, Master. No, just kidding.
What? Oh god, not that again, please. That was only that one time, and you said never to speak about it. Oh, damn. I found iron.
I wonder if Skoogage is on. Let me see. Check.
Check. He is just forcibly pulling him into this call.
Nope, he's not. Too bad.
Damn.
What are you just dug an evil dig. Why'd you dig the evil dug?
Because that. What was that? A tree grew instantly right next to me while I was walking back. That was amazing.
Okay, well, time to chop down these trees that I grew. Thank
can you
tree.
Kill something that you created yourself?
Yes, I can, actually.
Man.
It's a tree, Tron, and it's not alive. It's not real, I mean. It's Minecraft.
It has a soul. It's soul of block.
Look at the trees. We have a bunch of...